Try making the spooky spiderweb for Halloween with pretzel rods and chocolate. Start by making a circle with chocolate on parchment paper. Now add your pretzel rods, kind of like the spokes on a bicycle wheel, add more chocolate. Then I found these cute little gummy candies to put in the center. I layered more chocolate around to make a web pattern, then added more gummy candies. Make sure to like and share with a friend and follow for more ideas.